Let's go. God, I hope nobody punts me. Especially at the start, because it gets so skittish. Oh shit, there's no, I just realised there's no, what are those cars called? DPs or whatever it is, so we're going to be further up ahead, actually.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in.
Oh, he's got around me. Whoa, oh my god. Whoa, don't kill me, please. Fuck, people are gonna die here, people are gonna die. Oh my god, bro. Shit, carnage behind. Fucking hell. Madness. Oh my god, how the hell did I make it through that? Unbelievable. Fuck me. Fuck off. Man, he's definitely faster than me, boy, if I could just stick with him. Fuck it all. Find my way up. Come on, man, get a grip. Almost hit the wall, boy. Come on, Lando, carry me to the promised land. Thank you. stay on, man. Just stayed in. Oh. I think he's getting into the draft as well. I need to stay in there, man. No. Oh my God. Fuck. Fuck off. Come on. Oh my days. What the fuck? There was like no error whatsoever. Oh. Oh well, he's catching up to him. Maybe they'll battle and slow each other down. It's my next hope. Man, that was crazy. That was not good. Unbelievable. That's like one of the easiest corners in these GTE cars as well. Like, the rouge is a simple full throttle turn. He's not even defending, he knows not to, because just slow him down. Whoa. Ooh, that was lucky. Nah, there's nothing I can do really. Lando's clearly faster than both of us, and he's got that toe as well, so he's going to carry him quite a little bit before he pulls away. But I'm pulling away. Ooh, am I pulling away from the guys behind? A little bit, yeah. So we'll see. Maybe top five is bloody unbelievable if I get that. See what I mean? Like, last time I was here, he was 3.8, now it's 4. He's pulling him along, man. I guess I just turned the wheel. Maybe I just turned the wheel too late. Oh shit, what's happening behind me now? There was Axel behind me, and then he must have made a mistake or something happened. Wait. Oh, fuck off. Especially after how this bloody race started, I'm lucky to be alive. Thank you. Oh shit, disconnection. So Lander's pulled away, but it looks like Sylvain's in his stride now. Seems to be doing quite a good lap, so. Not going to be catching him anytime soon. Dominic's still in the race. Nice and easy. 2.6. I'm just getting 2/10 a lap. I'm gonna need a lot more than that. Shit corner. You can't take too much of that lip, it just ruins you. Oh! Fuck's sake! There's always one mistake in there. Not concentrating. Those laps down the drain. I think I'll just pit now. Yeah. shit, did I do it right? 29. Wow, 6 second repairs as well. But doesn't matter, I'm not catching anybody, that's a damn sure. Fuck is Sylvain? Pretty sure he went into the pits like I did. Unless he didn't, maybe it was... I don't know. Maybe he didn't get it. I must be mistaken. There he is. What the fuck? Come on. Oh, so annoying. Like I want to give this position away or something. Hanging in there. Five laps to hang on, yeah? All right. Oh shit, what happened to him? Fuck, he made a mistake. I've been slowly catching up to Sylvain, but again, like what, maybe a tenth a lap? Almost there. Wow. Why would I get that? Tat, tat, tat. Jesus. These tires are finished. Well, that's it. I made it to the end. Start and see what carnage happened. Come on, then, let's go. Getting ready for the start. It's taken ages, by the way. I just heard everyone else start moving, and I thought I'd go, fuck it. I think that's Lando. Yeah. So from here, obviously I'm just keeping it simple. I'm not really, oh God. Fuck. Whoa. So I got hit from, I basically got touches on the front left, front left, front right, and then the rear. This is not looking good. So as we're going, this guy just moves into him. Oh shit. He just moves into him as if like he's not there. I don't know, maybe he's meant to come off the power a bit, but to be fair, he has kind of like, there is no need to move. Like, he's kind of still got to stay there. He can't just move into that guy, I don't think. This is Felipe and this is Lorenz. I don't know, like, it felt like he kind of just moved from here. It looks like he just moved over, because he's moved over before the corners even started, so like he'd be moving over from like past the 50s when you start to turn left. But he's just kind of like moved into the guy, into the guy's lane. He's obviously spun out. I'd probably put more blame on Lorenz than him, because he can hold his line for as long as he wants, but obviously coming up to the corner, I mean, I'm anticipating, I mean, look at, judging on the run, yeah, like he's come off the power a little bit, so he's gonna be letting, the smart thing to do is just be letting go through, but maybe just cause him to go in like maybe at a slightly dodgy angle, a little bit wider than normal. But yeah, Kieran Blacklock, where was he? He was racing the GT3s. Okay then, the key. I've seen that guy before. But yeah, so like he just comes over, boom, boom. Absolute carnage. This guy, he just like, there's nothing he could do. he just goes straight into it, bam. You don't know what's gonna happen, like you don't know where they're gonna end up. Damage. Definitely got damage there. Who else then going through behind him? Let's see how he fared. Boom. Oh. Wow. Wow. Oh, Lord. He made it out not too bad, actually. maybe a little damage to the left wing, I don't know. Then you got Sergio, Sylvain. Sylvain made it through. Lando, obviously, and me make it through. What happened to this guy? Ah, oh, carnage. Carnage, yeah. Look at that. You can see his steering's fucked. You can see his steering's fucked. He's pissed. He's pissed. I'm there. And obviously these guys make it through. Is he from the guy behind me? You can see he's already short shifting, so he's just like trying to get a good run on everybody, but then the carnage, the carnage. Oh, just a little, gives me a little touch, but I mean nothing too. These guys just came through full pelt. Oh, that's pissed. He was actually being really responsible as well. Very careful. Little touch on the front behind me, but obviously, like, he's slowed down well, more than enough to just, like, not make it any sort of damage or fatal. So this guy coming through. He's kind of like, he's one of them sort of anticipating the carnage. He's one of those guys that will make it through it, but he's trying to carry as much speed as he can afterwards. Still quite careful here, but now he's got, but at this point now he's got like a really good run on everyone. So then he's thinking, oh, happy days. If it's not blocked, I could just have like an easy walk past 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cars. So here again, like, see, this is the problem. He's got a good run, but it's like both lanes are going to be basically blocked off, like here. But he doesn't come off the power quick enough. That's the problem. He doesn't come off the power quick enough. Fuck. Oh no. So because of Axel. I don't know if he's got damage, because it looks like, so he passes him, oh no, yeah, so this is, who's this, that guy had damage, yeah, he had damage, he passes him, coming up to me now, yeah, so that one thing that he did basically ended up causing pure carnage for everybody behind. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh my god, six cars just caught up in the carnage. Oh, that's horrible. Oh my god. Anyway, yeah, fuck it. I got fourth. Hurrah! I got fourth. Fourth or fifth. Shit, what did I get? I got fourth, yay! But yeah, man, interesting race. Yeah, after that, there wasn't that much action after that. But yeah, anyway, fun racing. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.